Press play on tape.
Find a bank manager, then tie him down and you'll get the keycard. A professional doesn't need to kill those people, you know? Good. Use the keycard to enter the server room on the second floor.
Okay,
Carter,
I'm on
I've done a little homework and marked some terminals that should have the 4-digit code on them somewhere.
You guys can take a smoke break or have a coffee. I'll be here for a while.
The guards are gone. Get to the gates. Hey, I'm at the gates. Get over here.
Okay, the code will open these gates. The vault is on the other side.
Enter the code.
We're in, yeah!
But I saw nothing, right?
Now we need to get to the vault door. Two key card terminals need to be activated within a small window. Find two key cards.
A camera. Hey, a guard.
Will be around here somewhere.
Found a key card.
Now, use the first card on the terminal in the security room, then the second on the vault key panel. You got a brief window, so no lollygagging.
Keep looking. Don't scare.
There's no advantage of shooting civilians. Stay pro, man.
Don't get caught on camera. Nope, no problem. Nothing's happening here. Begins and like there's no lands and it's my death. All right, don't fuck with me. Come on, let's open it.
And open sesame.
Come on, faster.
Awesome.
Dang, the money's there, just waiting for you. Get at it.
Let's clear the space out.
Crisp and neatly stacked. guys are goddamn ghosts. Considerably wealthier ghosts. Well done.